Fonte was telling us yesterday, well, he shouted you out of nowhere, but then he was talking about how you threw to James Jones in a high school showcase, and then he thought it was funny that you ended up telling James what to do. What were your numbers in that game?
It was in a high school all-star game. It was a college all-star game. I don't remember. I just knew we had like a third and seven in the all-star game. They blitzed us, and I knew I had James on my left, and I threw him a bomb to the left for a touchdown. That's about all I remember. I think I might have had a QB sneak for a touchdown too or something.
You don't have that etched in your memory forever?
That was a fun one.
Did he remember that when you became his position coach?
Well, he said he did. Well, you can ask him. I don't know. He said he did. You know, I don't know if he was being polite or not, but his career ended up being a little bit better than mine.
So how do you, other than he's Aaron Rodgers and he's really good, how do you explain that? I mean, he's barely practiced for a month now. In his last three games, he's number one in passer rating and yards per game and touchdowns and everything else under the sun. Even for a guy like Aaron, it seems pretty remarkable that he's playing at this high of a level.
Yeah, I mean, I think one, you know, the banked reps obviously to his career, but I thought when he got in training camp, he really attacked it hard and he got himself prepared, got himself in shape. The physical part of it, he's done a great job all the way up until, you know, we had this, you know, this incident with the foot where it's kind of kept him out. So he's got a lot of banked reps, but I think the biggest thing is just he's just dialed in. You know, the things that we get from him on a daily basis just, you know, help our football team in a lot of different ways. And our preparation, whether it's before the guys even get in here on Wednesday or whether it's, you know, his presence in the room, you know, even today on third down day and, you know, in the meeting, you know, him making pointers with the guys and letting them know how he wants things done and what he sees and his vision of certain things. So he's been really sharp and detailed and, you know, he's really been dialed in.
Does Kurt do a good Lamar Jackson impersonation?
Kurt Jackson, yeah. Kurt Jackson. I don't know if anybody can do that, but he's doing a great job. He's done a great job all year long, honestly. He works his butt off, and he works hard to do what those guys ask him to do.
So look, is it harder to – if you guys decide to do a change of concept of a play or you know, whatever it might be, add a new play. Is it harder? Do you try not to do that as much because he can't really go out there and practice it per se? You know?
No, we attack it. We're attacking the games like we normally do. Like I said, he's a big part of it. You know, in that conversation when we have something like that, we talk through it with him and make sure that we're all on the same page. He gets the mental reps. He watches the film with Jordan and kind of gets those mental reps, and he's out there today getting the mental reps too and seeing it and going through it as if he was doing it. He's just not physically throwing it, you know. So I think that's as important as anything is just getting those mental reps and seeing and visualizing and watching the film, watching the practice tape, and when we had already talked about it. So I feel pretty good about where, you know, by the time we get to the end of the week or where his mind is on if there would happen to be something that was new.
So all the footwork of you do like a toss play or something a little bit different. He's done that from training camp or whatever.
He has something to relate to it at least, okay. You know, and we can communicate it that way. And that's, you know, that's one of the benefits that I have of being around him for so long is that even if we haven't done it since in this new regime, maybe there's a way I can relate to him, you know, with past experiences too.
Did you pull up the Tim Boyle meal down tape for Kurt on the sideline?
Oh, we were messing with Jordan. We're saying, look, Kurt, look, Jordan, this is how it's done, man. You can't lose 2 yards on a kneel. So he did a good job. That was good for him. Proud of him. Happy for him. You know, to be able to get that.